What's up, everybody? I'm back with another video, and today I decided to make vegan carrot cake. I know, risky move, but I'm just gonna go for it. Because if I don't go for it, then what's the point? So I'm just gonna make it, you know? Got all my ingredients here, probably can't see them, you know? Got my almond milk. They said almond flour, but I don't got that, so I have coconut flour. And, etc. So let's get on with the video. Okay, so I don't really bake that often, so this is gonna be a first. So it says the first thing is to put in milk. Let's see, it says a cup of milk, so I don't really know how to math, so we're just gonna, you know. Yeah, seems accurate. Just gonna put this in our bowl here. Oh yeah, and I already preheated the oven to 350, so we're good. Next, 3 tablespoons of flaxseed. Okay, we're gonna... Okay. Good. Gotta open this first.
1, 2.
Next, we got a 1/3 cup of melted coconut oil. Okay, now I'm gonna go melt my 1/3 cup of coconut oil. Now that our coconut oil is melted, I'm gonna pour it in. Oh yeah. That's some... Oh, it smells good. Shut up. Oh, insert food. Okay, now that we're done with that. Next is 1/4 cup of maple syrup. I think that's good. Next, 1/4 cup of sugar. Okay. That's good, yeah. Now that our sugar's in, we have to put salt. So it just says uno poquito, which means a little bit in French. So we're just gonna spoon. Just a little bit, I guess. I don't know. Salt. Oh, baking soda. Of course, we need that. Yeah. Done. We need a tisp of ground cinnamon. So I'm assuming this is a tisp. I like cinnamon, so there. Oh my god. I think I might have added too much cinnamon. It's fine. Okay, next we got applesauce. It says
scant cup.
I don't know what that is, so we're just gonna put a bunch of applesauce in here and hope that this works. Gotta add the flour. Gotta add the flour. Now we're gonna start adding some of our dry ingredients, which includes flour. Yeah. So it says 1.5 cups. So we're gonna measure 1 and a half. That looks good. And it says a third, what? 3/4 cup of regular flour. Okay, I'm just gonna wing it. I don't know how to. Okay, that looks like 3/4. Okay. And then we need some grated carrots, because you know, it's a carrot cake. Yeah. Mmm, look how nummy this looks. Yum. Delicioso. Okay. I'm gonna go grate those carrots and I'll be right back. So, I'm back. Turns out grating carrots is really hard. So, I'm just gonna put them in the blender. So now that our carrots are grated, the only real way to mix everything is in a blender, because I'm too lazy to mix everything, so. Now that our ingredients are there, we're gonna blend it. Now that it's done blending, we're gonna put it in the pan. Pan. Batter. Okay, now I'm gonna, you know, pour this very odd batter into the pan. It's not even real batter. Oh. Okay. Oh yeah, that looks real nice. That looks so good right there. Oh yum. I bet you wanna eat this, don't you? Okay, so change of plan. This is too big, so we're gonna change it. Okay, so I switched it because this was too huge. So I'm just gonna flatten the sponge out because this is not a cake. I don't know how to do stuff. Okay, so I guess this will do. Final product right here. Oh yeah, that's looking saucy. Oh yeah, that looks nice. Yum. Okay, so now we're gonna stick it in here, you know? Put it in here. Oh, that's some nice looking cake. And we'll be leaving it in there for about 15 minutes. Okay, so with the magic of editing, this is now done baking. Okay, so clearly, as you can see, this is a fail. Doesn't look good. Doesn't even look like a cake. But we're gonna try it anyways. We're just gonna grab some. We're gonna try it. Okay. Not even. Not even being a cake, it's actually not that bad. Just a little dry. But I suggest making it follow the instructions. Not how I did it, but still. Actually pretty good. Okay? Thank you for watching this video, actually. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Leave a comment down below. And I'll see you in next week's video. Peace!